Right, we're looking at a Pavana by Gaspar Sanz, very beautiful piece. At first, your melody is in the bass, but that's going to actually be switching around, right? So you start. That sequence right there at the bottom of the first page, it's just moving by position. I suggest doing this, but in the score is marked as this, you know, 2 and 3. Move it over. Then 2. As you jump. Right, and. Last one, play 3, pull off to 1, because when you do a pull off, you have to have both the executioner and the receiving finger on spot before you do anything, right? And then land on 2. It's actually more conclusive by using just the same finger, right? It sounds better.